What is up, everybody? Chris Bragg with Bragg Out Loud, joined today by Isaac Castillo, host of The Journey of a Middle-Aged Adolescent. Isaac, what is going on, my friend?
What's up, big dog? I'm doing good, man. How you doing?
I'm fabulous, man. I am good. So you ready to answer 5 random questions?
Yeah, man. Bring it on.
First thing that comes to mind, I just want you to spitball here, okay? You ready?
All right. Yep.
Who is your favorite MMA fighter of all time?
Horace Cooper.
Really? Yep. Not Misha?
She's female. She's my favorite female fighter, of course, but yeah. No, my favorite female
I thought you were going to say her name was Misha.
Misha. Oh my gosh. Misha Cupcake Tape.
Yes. Number 2. Your favorite coffee cocktail.
Coffee cocktail?
Yeah. How do you like your coffee?
Black coffee, grass-fed butter, cinnamon.
Number 3. Strangest dream you've ever had.
I was flying and my wings got cut by an airplane and I fell.
I guess we really don't want to know how the dream ended.
I wasn't scared of heights. I was scared of the sudden stop.
That's right. That's right. Number 4, favorite movie of all time.
Saving Private Ryan.
Great movie. Great movie. And number 5, your favorite Bible verse.
Deuteronomy 31:6, and it says, and I wear it on my wrist all the time, be strong and courageous, do not be afraid or terrified because of them, for the Lord your God goes with you, he will never leave you nor forsake you. And yeah, that verse is kept me calm through a lot of intense situations.
And as a bonus, let me get a big go dogs.
Go dogs! Sick 'em!
Isaac, thank you so much. You can check out Isaac Castillo every week on The Journey of a Middle-Aged Adolescent and on the latest episode of Brag Out Loud, where we discuss a lot of the big changes happening in Isaac's life, especially over the last year. It's a very emotional journey, and I encourage everyone to check it out. Isaac, thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you, man. Appreciate it for having me. Take care. God bless, guys.
Hey, thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed what you saw, please give us a like down below. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel, as you will be notified when the latest videos are released. We got a lot of things coming up soon, and we hope you're going to be along for the ride. If you have any suggestions on anything you'd like to see, please leave us a comment down below or get in touch with us via all of our social media outlets at Brag Out Loud. We'd love to hear from you.